hell is your problem? It's a party. Things happen. Who are you anyway?
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm in your class. My name is Dan Humphrey. And that is my little sketch. I know everything.
I know we don't like each other. You think I'm a born sheltered nobody? All right, of course you don't, but I've been coming here. And I've come to the conclusion that I need to get out of my comfort zone. I need to experience this thing. Now that will be out of my comfort zone, but we're booked up for one night. There's the world of Chuck Bass.
Why, what is this, your hotel?
Actually, it was shit.
Well, unless you have a reason to be here, I'll have to ask you to wait and clear up the rest of the trash.
Trash? Look, man, I live in Brooklyn, all right? Not the Ozarks.
No offense to the Ozarks. But don't you think we're taking this class warfare thing a little bit too far?
Start.
Okay, man, let's just go.
Tell me you're sticking up for Serena Smith, bitch. If anyone's got a reason to kick his ass, it's you.
It's not warfare.
Not here. Over.
Hey, anytime, man.